गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, आई वेलकम यू वंस अगेन टू एन एक्सट्री की क्लास। होप यू आर एंजॉइंग द बेस्ट ऑफ हेल्थ एट योर प्लेसेस। आई नो ऑल ऑफ यू मस्ट बी वेरी पोलाइट एंड काइंड विद योर पेरेंट्स एंड एल्डर्स। यू ऑल मस्ट बी यूजिंग थ्री मैजिकल वर्ड्स लाइक प्लीज, सॉरी, थैंक यू इन योर डेली लाइफ ऑल्सो। So today our next chapter, polite words, is related to this only. Here we are going to give few situations and you will tell which polite word will be suitable in that situation. You can see the spellings from the help box. So here we start. In the first picture, as you can see, a mother is waking up the child and sun is shining brightly in the morning. So what will you say in the morning when you wake up? Good morning. So right, good morning. In the next pic, the boy is sneezing. So what do we say when we sneeze? Yes, excuse me. Very good. So write the word excuse me. In the next picture, children are requesting their grandmother to narrate a story from the storybook. So whenever you want someone to do a favor, what will you say? Right, we say please. So write down please. In the fourth picture, a girl is greeting the guest coming to her home by saying good evening. So whenever we meet anyone in evening, we say good evening. In the next picture, a sister is giving her food to her brother. So what will he say? Yes, he would say thank you. So whenever someone gives you something, we should say thank you. In the last picture, the boy has broken the mirror of the car with his football. In that case, what should he say? He should say sorry. Whenever you commit any mistake, you should say sorry. So write down sorry. Now it's time to know some facts in the fact zone. Do you know, children? Thank you is known as merci in French and dank in German language. So underline the whole line. That's all in this chapter. Happy learning.